77 and foggy right now as we congratulate Sue Burns of 923rd Street in West Des Moines. Want to sell the truck and patch and a chance for a backpack? Right here at the home of the backpack truck and patch giveaway.
I went to a garden party.
KSO's garden party at 948 Rick Nelson and the Stone Canyon Band. I just can't seem to please everyone anymore. Doctor, do you have any suggestions?
Give up.
Oh, I suppose I could do that. Rod Ross, alive and well and rocking. Hey, your Saturday's looking pretty good. I'm seeing sunshine and blue skies, and I'm not even looking out a window. Right now, we've got clear skies and 57 degrees, heading for a high of about 80 this morning. So stand by for Three Dog Night.
More music,
well, if you don't know me by now, this is Bob Walker. It's 2:05 on the Mighty 6-9. Melvin and the Blue Notes singing that sweet soul music on WTIX. If you don't know me by now, it's 2:08 on a Bob Walker Thursday.
Preparation H.
Bob Walker with a crew of chicks reminder, don't miss Summer and Smoke, now playing at the Gallery Circle Theater through September 30th. For reservations, call 529-1279. 210, and I got 1961 gold of Dick and Dee Dee, the mountains high. 212 at WTIX, you want to use me? The official New Orleans request line is open at your service. 581-1690 on a Bob Walker Thursday superstar, Bill Withers.
Go Saints, WTIX,
survive
the 49ers.
220 at WTIX, with a golden record from 1967. Bob Walker got Dyke and the Blazers.
Good morning.
Football tickets for all Northside Stadium games are now available at the Northside Independent School District office and at each school. Get yours now while they last. Sound like you're about to run out. Only have 200,000 left. That is the third most popular record in San Antonio. Yes, sir. Everybody plays fool sometime. Yes, they do. The main ingredient. Some folks just kind of walk around making a profession out of it. Yeah, they do. And some of them do a good job. Yeah. 71 and cloudy on Saturday morning. Looking for the middle 80s? Got a 30% chance of rain and thunder showers. Boom, boom. Sometime this afternoon. It's too late to turn back now. 8:51 is what time it is. You tell a friend time on Rick's Saturday Morning Show.
If it's unmarginal.
Lucky 13 in motion with more than 1,000 minutes of music every day. 8:47 on the Joe Hager Show. This is Good Shot News. I'll do it again. Can't buy a thrill. Here's Steely Dan. You dig it one time. The Big J on waves. I want to know what you want to hear. Let me in on it, okay? 789-1300. I'm standing by. Hey, here's the band. My heart is aching, baby. Don't do it. It's 9 o'clock. WAVZ New Haven with Joe Hager.
KNUS Dallas plays less commercials.
11 o'clock at the new KNUS. The Doors. Break on through. KNUS window stickers are paying off thousands of dollars in cash all over the city. Keep yours on your car. In the nighttime with Christopher Haynes. KNUS invites you out to Central Volkswagen to get FM in your car for less than a $20 bill tomorrow or Sunday. A group of Dallas area speed shops have formed. KNUS. KNUS. Nothing for the bonkers. Because they ought to be in bed by now anyway. It's rock and roll in stereo. Harry Nilsson. KNUS Dallas. Tomorrow, giving away dozens of the best seats to see Neil Diamond. 11:30 with Christopher Hayes.
Right on, right on, right on.
I'm up in the morning.
Chuck Barron, the end is 908 at KGBS. I am Imus in the morning. I've been invited to appear on the Dayton game. Go down there to Acapulco with a chaperone. Stare at my dummy. I don't know. Yell him.
Hello?
Hello, Sue?
Yes.
Who's I, Mr. Morning?
Hello there.
We're on the air.
Good. So am I.
Are you inhaling gas, man, or what?
Inhaling gas? In Los Angeles, that's about all there is.
Oh, I see. Well, I mean, I want you to understand, this conversation is on the radio.
Oh, I'm aware of that.
Oh, okay. All right, now, what's this about the dating game?
First of all, are you married?
Pardon me?
If you're not married, you are a candidate for the show. If you are married, you can't do it.
Well, tell me about it.
Well, if you were married or whatever, and if you're totally divorced, then it's fine.
Mm-hmm.
And I hear on the radio that you're coming back on September the 1st, right?
Yeah, Morgan and I are going to do that morning show out there in Burbank.
Right. Now, if you're with... you're not with an affiliate of any kind, are you, with ABC? I know you can't mention whatever.
I'm with NBC.
Okay, but that's... there's no conflict then.
No.
Depends on your contractual agreement, I don't know.
Oh, I don't pay attention to that. I got three Jewish attorneys in New York that can put anybody on the knees.
Well, you're right. Okay,
Slanger, Blumenthal, and Lynn.
We're going to New York the end of September.
Huh?
We're going to New York the end of September.
Yeah.
But we can catch you on the way back. You know, we'll be back about the week of October the 1st.
Well, maybe you and I ought to get together to discuss this thing.
Well, off the air, I can give you more details because you're taking up some of your advertising time, I'm sure.
Well, my policy in the 4 years I've been in radio is to do what I want. If they don't like it, they can get somebody else, Jack.
It's Sue.
It's Sue.
Okay, now, are you interested in possibly doing the show?
Well, what I want to find out is, you know, when you win the date,
mm-hmm.
What happens then?
That's up to you.
Well, I'd like to do it for, I've been out here for a week and I've been hustling everybody in Los Angeles and I just struck out, you know what I mean?
What's the matter with your angle?
Well, it curves a little bit to the left.
I'm up in the morning.